Hi, today we're going to learn how to inject CIMZIA. CIMZIA is a TNF inhibitor that comes in a pre-filled syringe. This syringe may look a little odd to you, but there was a lot of design concerns put into this so that people with perhaps weaker hands would be able to hold on to this. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to prepare the skin. All we need is our syringe and an alcohol wipe and a sharps container, but if you don't have an alcohol wipe, that's fine. You can use a bottle of rubbing alcohol and a cotton ball to prepare the skin. This is what's called a subcutaneous injection, and that means it's going to go into a layer between skin and muscle. This often contains a nice layer of fat. And good places to inject are going to be your abdomen, stay about an inch away from the belly button, or the thighs, the sides of the thighs actually, in the area what is sometimes referred to as the saddlebags. So the first thing we're going to do is prepare our skin. You're going to clean the area for about 30 seconds with your alcohol wipe or your cotton ball and rubbing alcohol. Just a circular motion on the area where you think you're going to do your injection. And you're going to let that dry. Now, to do your injection, all you're going to do is pull this cap from the syringe. It's a very short needle. You'll see it could not go into it. It's really not big enough to go down into muscle. And you're going to hold the syringe in a way that's comfortable for you. The company has made this easy. It can be held like this. You can try holding it like that. Get used to the syringe, see what is comfortable way for you to hold it. Then you're going to enter the skin firmly, but quickly at a 45 degree angle. Once you've entered the skin, you can depress the plunger either with the same hand by using your thumb or your other hand, whichever is most comfortable. This medication is thick. It doesn't mean that it hurts anymore, or as a matter of fact, most people say that it doesn't hurt at all, but it's fairly thick, so it doesn't enter really quickly, but you just want to apply steady pressure to get the medication to enter the body. Once it has entered, you pull the syringe back out the exact same way and deposit it in your sharps container. That's all there is to injecting CIMZIA.